morning and welcome to the Intelli summer camper day. Hope you all are doing good and having a lot of fun at your home. Today I am back with an innovative fireless cooking, and that is cool watermelon mini cake. For this we require watermelon, sliced watermelon, a cookie cutter to cut out from the watermelon. If you don't have one, you can use this, anything like this, a glass or anything like this to cut out a round shape of watermelon. Then you require some yogurt for the topping. So I am going to use mango flavored yogurt. You require a piping bag like this to pipe out the yogurt, and if you don't have one, you can simply use a Ziploc. Cut it at this end and put the yogurt inside and pipe it out. In place of yogurt, you can also use whipped cream or cream cheese. It's your choice. Then just to decorate the cake, we need some sprinkles. I'm going to use these sprinkles and gems. And if you want it to be really healthy, you can just top it up with some sliced almonds and cashew nut. So let's get started. Everyone must be quite curious to know how I'm going to make this watermelon cupcake. There is no baking at all, isn't it? It's sounding like cake, but this cake is without baking. Let's see how to do it. Are you ready? So I have sliced out like this round watermelon, and now I am going to use a cookie cutter to cut out. This is a star shaped cookie cutter that the kids will really like, and they get attracted to this shape. So I'm just going to cut out a star shape. So here comes the star shape. You can see it's a star shape. Just have a look here. Star shaped watermelon. And of course you can use a glass. If you don't have a cookie cutter, you can use a glass and cut out a round shape like this, how I have done. This is a round shape and I have cut out with the help of this glass. And now we are going to do the topping part of it. Let me use these two. So my piping bag is ready with mango flavored yogurt. I'm going to round and round and round like this. Yes, and here it goes like this. Now I am going to do a little bit of dressing. So to keep it more healthy, I'm just using one gem like this and going to sprinkle the sprinkles. Yes, but this one I'm really going to keep it very healthy with just watermelon, yogurt and some sliced and chopped dry foods. I'm going to use some sliced cashew nut and almonds. can scoop out. I have a spoon like this, with which I can scoop out a round watermelon from this. And here it is, a round shaped watermelon. It's looking so cute. I'll put it just like this. Isn't it fun making? It's ready to eat. Yeah, kids, I hope you all will enjoy this eating. It's really delicious. Isn't it looking delicious and yummy? Dear parents, please try making this with your kids and involve your kid in making this innovative type of mini watermelon mini cake, and you will see enjoying them a lot. So I hope you like this new type of fireless cooking. And at last, I would like to again remind you, stay home, stay safe, eat healthy and be happy. Don't forget to wash your hands frequently.